Hi guys, welcome to my channel, Vinny's Artisan Journey. Today I'm gonna share this popular Chinese New Year dish called Black Vinegar Pig's Trotter. This particular dish is served during Chinese New Year as it symbolizes a hand clawing in more gold and money. While in Hakka dialects, it means soaring high. It is also an excellent confinement food as it removes wind generated during childbirth and warms the wound and blood of a woman. In fact, this yummy dish is good for men too, as it offers general health benefits such as boosts our immune system, improves qi, replenish calcium and collagen, and also restore vitality to our body. Well, enjoy this Chinese soul food and my traditional recipe. Thanks for watching Vinny's Artisan Journey. I hope you enjoyed the entire session of my video. Please support me by subscribing to my channel and turn on the notification bell button so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Appreciate your likes, kind comments, and share too. Till then, goodbye.